People ask me, do you really need to use eye masks? No, of course you don't. You don't need to use anything. The key is to use them the correct way. What makes them different from, say, eye cream is that they are cooling on the skin. And if you pick some really nice ones like these that have beta-glucan, glycerin, ceramides, just really nice hydrating ingredients for your skin, you'll get a little bit more absorption as they sit. But here's the key. Think of your eye patches as just a serum because that's really what they are. So you have to lock in all of that hydration. I'm gonna go in with this from my brand, NATURIUM. It's our multi-peptide eye cream. You can see it's nice and thick and not like a serum. It's moisturizing, which is the key here. And when you apply it, it really locks in all of that hydration that you just put on your skin. And I also love that this specifically has a peptide called argireline, which I have talked about before. It's really, really cool. And just like that, I am ready for my makeup.